Are you looking to live stream from OBS to all of your channels at once? Then you're in the right place. Let's get started. First, make sure you've downloaded and installed OBS. Then go ahead and open it and choose Settings from the bottom right. From the Settings window, choose Stream from the left-hand side, then select Restream.io from the Service dropdown. Now choose Connect Account. You'll want to sign in or sign up for a brand new account. Then allow OBS to connect to it. Once done, you'll see a few new windows appear. These windows allow you to easily customize your title, select your channels, and see your live chat. They can also be easily docked into OBS Studio like this. Now let's go ahead and get our Restream chat embedded into our stream so our audience can see it. First, click the cog icon from the bottom right of the chat window. From here, you can scroll down and customize the chat, or you can just copy the link. From the Sources area in OBS, select the plus icon, followed by Browser. Give your new browser a name and click OK. Paste in that URL we copied earlier and click OK. There you have it. Your chat is now embedded into your stream. You can move its position or change its size anytime by clicking on it. Finally, let's get our channel set up. Let's go ahead and do that by clicking Add Channel from OBS, followed by X. Then choose Connect X. From here, you'll want to sign into your X account and choose Authorize App. That's it. Your channels are connected, your OBS is set up, and you're ready to go live. If you have any other questions, please let us know in the comments down below. Otherwise, have yourself a fantastic stream.